Okay, welcome students to my YouTube channel. Today we will learn G protein coupled receptors. So these are the also called as GPCR. These receptors are cell membrane receptors. These are linked to the enzyme or channel or carrier protein through G proteins. All receptors have a common pattern of structure as we have here. So this is the receptor, G protein coupled receptor, we are going to study today. So all these receptors have common pattern of structure as we have here. This has 7 helical structure. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 helical structure. Membrane spanning hydrophobic amino acids segment. Out of this, 3 are extracellular. These 3 are extracellular and these are the intracellular. Okay. The agonist binding site is located on extracellular helix here. Agonist binding site is located here. The red spot, you can see the agonist binding site on the extracellular helices. And another recognition site formed by the cytosolic segments of the G protein intracellularly. Cytosolic means the intracellular part of the cell. In the resting state, G protein coupled receptor is bind with the GDP to the exposed domain of G protein here, you will see. And the receptor activation leads to the displacement of the GDP by GTP. The active alpha subunit carrying GTP dissociates from the other two subunits and either activates or inhibits the response. The G proteins are classified on their subunits. Some important G proteins are GS, GI, G0, GG, G13. So these are the important types of receptors here we having. This is the G protein binding site intracellularly present here. These are the domains we can see here. These are the domains. These are present here. So these 5 types of G proteins are important for the onset of action, and this is very quick action receptors in the seconds. So that's all about GPCR.